he's strong. From the 4-yard line, it's first and goal now. Oh, he bowls over him. And he fights his way into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. 5-yard line. It's a loss of 2 there, bringing up second down.
It'd be real interesting to take a look at this play later, because on this pitch toss play, I get the sense that he just followed the pulling guard or the pulling offensive lineman through that hole and spilled this play early.
Yeah, because he didn't even get to the outer third of the field. He was tackled the middle third.
Yeah, when you're talking about a pitch or a toss, tap
down. And they'll go with a ground attack here. Fighting him off. And he is in. Touchdown, Raiders. A great effort there in the final seconds of the first half. And once again, the Raiders are
back. The toss play begins with the guy taking the snap and turning around and tossing it to the runner. But where the real intrigue is, can they seal the edge, whether it's an offensive tackle or a tight end, in the direction they want to run the football? If they do that, that's the result that you get, that type of a game. If they don't, oftentimes it's not a very successful play. Yeah. The league not have that kind of impact because they don't run like a big back should. Get behind their pads, as they like to say, lower center of gravity, and knock people backwards. Sometimes they run too upright and take too many hits. Not this guy. He knows how to get low, break tackles, and gain additional yardage.
Time is that'll move the chains. The red zone now. Stafford. Oh, it's intercepted. That'll seal it. Picked off by the linebacker Carlos Dansby. And that's how